When John Boehner was a little baby, he plotted, schemed, and planned to be a powerful man who is really, really tan, with a great big gavel in his hand. Lord, Lord, great big gavel in his hand. He achieved his goal of being speaker, a job he knew that he'd adore. But some folks did cavil at the size of his gavel and wonder what he's compensating for. Lord, Lord, you wonder what he's compensating for. At first he blamed gridlock on the Senate, back when Democrats ran things there. So he called Obama names and played crazy shutdown games, but held 50 votes to repeal Obamacare. Lord, Lord, 50 votes to repeal Obamacare. He was full of threats and silly lawsuits, till the midterms caused a major switch. He said, we'll govern now, but he couldn't figure how, 'cause it seems he doesn't get along with Mitch. No, no, he never learned to sing along with Mitch. He went behind Obama's back with Netanyahu, which was disrespectful and foolhardy. Meanwhile, it's frightening to see Boehner's the voice of sanity, at least compared with members of the Tea Party. Lord, Lord, he's a moderate compared with the Tea Party. He gambled with defunding Homeland Security, but failed to make his case. The Democrats were brave, so Boehner had to cave, and he ended up with egg upon his face. Lord, Lord, with egg upon his strangely colored face. He makes weird kissy faces to reporters, rambling about Christmas, ifs, ands, and buts. But we ought to be kind, 'cause he's clearly lost his mind. Yeah, Boehner is plainly coconuts. Lord, Lord, Boehner's as insane as coconuts. There are no ifs, ands, and buts. Lord, Lord, he's as crazy as those orange circus peanuts.